When you are in Chinese supermarket, you will see these products preserved eggs. You probably wonder how you Chinese people eat this. So today, I'm going to show you how to use these eggs with a tofu to make a traditional Chinese dish. The tofu, I cut small cubes. They add cold water. Let's boil about 2 minutes. After boil 2 minutes, I'm going to rinse it with cold water, then drain it. Now we are going to make a dressing for this dish, okay? Here's 1 teaspoon of soya sauce, 1 teaspoon of vinegar. We're going to mix them, put together. Then here is sesame seeds oil. I give 1 teaspoon. You can add less. 1 teaspoon is good. I add a little bit less. Too much oil. And here's the hot chili oil. I made by myself. It's not too hot. Use fermented black beans made. Very small amount of chili. So it's not too hot at all. I add 1 teaspoon. Here's a little salt. I probably add a quarter teaspoon of salt. Quarter teaspoon. Okay. Then you mix it here. Like that. Okay, pour on the top. Then here's a little greens, little garlic here. Thin sliced garlic. And here little green onion. Then little bit cilantro leaves. For the cilantro, if you don't like it, you can take it out, don't add it, okay? So this is about this dish. It's complete. When you eat, you mix it. It's the final product. It's very delicious. I hope you can try this. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.